Arlington playing host to Kaleida. Game two, no score, top of the second. Red Devils' Megan Johnson strikes out Casey Weary for the punch out later in the frame. Runner on second for the Wildcats, but Johnson settles down. Dana Knievy goes down swinging to end the second. Home half now, Brittany Johnson, base hit in the left field, good for a leadoff single. Red Devils' next two batters fly out, so two outs for Aaliyah Comstack. Slow roller to third, hustling down the line, beats it out for the infield single. So two on for Shayna Helms, and Helms lifts the fly ball into shallow left. It will find the grass. Johnson comes around to score from second to put Arlington up 1-0, and the Red Devils would go on to sweep Kaleida, winning 10-0 and 8-5.